Hello everyone, in this short video we will discuss about spillage management in the laboratory as well as in the hospital. So what are the steps of spillage management? First step is announce about it and inform about it to your colleagues. Second step is isolate that particular area. Third step is put the spillage alert sign near to that particular area. Fourth step is bring spillage kit. Now what is spillage kit? Spillage kit contains personal protective equipments, 1% freshly prepared hypochlorite solution, yellow color biomedical waste bag, cardboards, forceps and absorbent pads. Then next step is apply absorbent pads over the spillage area. Then pour 1% freshly prepared hypochlorite solution over the absorbent pads and leave it over there for 20 to 30 minutes. After 20 to 30 minutes, remove that absorbent pads with the help of cardboards and discard it into the yellow color biomedical waste bag. Close the biomedical waste bag and label it. Then next step is mopping up that particular area with the help of 1% freshly prepared hypochlorite solution or with any other disinfectant. Then remove the personal protective equipments and discard it into the appropriate biomedical waste bag. Wash your hands, and the last but important step is and do the entry of this incident into the spillage incident register and inform about it to the higher authority. So these are the steps of spillage management. Thank you for watching. Thank you.